Okay, guys, this is the other eyeshadows that I picked up, and they were on sale as well. And these are not as shimmery as the other eyeshadows. This is called their natural eyeshadows. Okay, so let's go ahead and do some swatches here. This is the dark brown right here. Very little shimmer to it. It's very, very pretty. I like this one a lot. This is very wearable. The other one was a little bit more smoky. Well, that one was a smoky, for smoky eyes, so. Then you have this other brown one right here. And that barely came up. Let's see. There you go. And there's this one. And then there's this white one again. So yeah, these are not very shimmery. These are really nice. You can wear these during the day, and I really like them. So yeah, these are the ones that I picked up. I picked up, like I showed you, the purple one, the smoky eye with the purple and the black and all that. And then I got this natural one. The applicators are not that great, but you can use them to put the white in the inner corners of your eyes. So I find that that's really cool for these. Or you can also use these to fill in your eyebrows, which I normally use this color for. And I also use another eyeshadow that I'll show you in a little bit. So yeah, guys, the only thing that I do not like about these eyeshadows, not the eyeshadows per se, the packaging, is that it's really hard, really, really hard to open these. They close really tightly, which is great, but I got it dirty. But to open them, I mean, it takes a lot to open them. I'm not a big fan of that. So just to let you guys know that, you know, the packaging is nice, but it is really hard to open them. So this is my review on these e.l.f. eyeshadows, and I hope you guys like this video, and I will talk to you guys soon, guys. Thanks so much for watching.